Welcome back to another episode of Respectfully Reacting with your boy Quams. If you're new to the channel, go by the name of Kwame White. If you've been here before, it might be a little bit of a different setup. Your boy trying a new thing. We only trying to build here, you know, slowly but surely. We building, getting more familiar with the platform, whatever the case may be. Long live Rihanna, long live Mia. Go with Neil Kwame White from the beautiful island Barbados. Can't remember if I said that already, but that was my little intro. Today we got Drake. What's next? I'm almost 100% sure I will not be able to post this, being that this video will get copyright for the music, but I'm trying to find my way around it. Trying to figure out the way how people react to music, because I've been told I should react to music, so I'm trying to, you know. So with this video, again, I can maybe go chop it up a lot, try to start editing more, whatever the case may be. But let's fucking get into it, you know. Let's go. I've watched this a million times already, by the way. This is not a new reaction. Seen a million times, sorry. Yo, okay, wait. Before I start, hey. Should I wait till the end to say this? Nah, I can.
Making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in
the new Nocta is very hard, by the way. If you don't know what Nocta is, is this little ad right here, his Nike collab, which I think he gets stunned on his own. I think Drake on his way. Oh, low key, not to be disrespectful or anything, but I think he's trying to set himself up to just chill and not have to drop as consistently as he does, because I might be speaking too fast, but yo, this boy is, someone can't lose, be like, there are no L's, W's every single time. I don't remember the last time I did like a Drake song, like real shit. Like, I really can't remember the time I was like, yo, Drake. You know what I mean? You know, like, you just got artists be like, you know what I mean? Like, I still respect you on time, but this wasn't it for me. I do not know the last time I've had that feeling with Drake, swear down. So, like, in my head, I'm like, yo, like, when is my get run out? Like, when is this gonna get not okay? You know what I mean? So, when I see him doing, like, Nike collabs, and he's doing it, like, actually, like, putting his time into it, I'm pretty sure he got, a sneaker coming out. These, I won't be surprised if these boots are, you know what I mean, part of the collab too. Keep it a stat, you know, Drake like that, that type of vibe, you know what I mean. So you know, see though, but yeah, not tough, very hard.
Making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away.
That shot is crazy.
I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one virtue, got one in that day.
Okay, I can pause this a lot. I promise you, I will pause it a lot. I apologize, but we gotta dissect this shit. First and foremost, right? What I like a lot about his videos is that they aren't super edited, you know what I mean? Like, well, a lot of the art, especially like creative art, like say ASAP Rocky, you know, like I love Rocky's visuals because he has a lot of artists around him that are very good at editing or whatever the case may be. So it's made for amazing music videos, whatever the case may be. It's like a piece of art, which I appreciate a lot. I know I'm knocking out, but that's just a different lane. Drake is the type, you know, like, he has an amazing, more so cinematographer than an editor, bro. Like, they can catch crazy shots in places you will not be able to catch. Be like, I don't know how to explain. Like, there's no real, the only editing is more so chopping from scene to scene versus like adding like like edits on top of the original film, you know what I mean? Like, if you really study this shit, it's not that. There are no real effects on it, you know what I mean? Like, it's all location and just angles with a lot of his videos, B, and it's so sick. Shout out Theo, B, like, Theo is crazy. I reacted to a video on him in a past video. Go and check out, like, he's too hard, be like. I sit in a box where I own this dude. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death. Look at this. I'm pretty sure that's his host. Look at these seats here, B. Okay, wait. Before I get to that, right? This view right here is insane. Mine's literally on top of Toronto right now, B. If I'm not mistaken. Hey. Whoa. That shot is insane. Nobody does that, bro. Nobody has get shots like that, is my one. I'm telling you. You know what I mean? Like, my god, the man like cargo jet in the bathroom. Like, nobody's doing this, dog. Like, nobody. Yo, it's a whole different lane, bro. Like, it's all location and just cutting, be like. The lifestyle is just like that. Like, he doesn't need all the edits, ting. Like, don't gotta be a massive production, not like 50 people on set with makeup and I don't respect stuff like that, because that was art, you know what I mean? Like, that was it's what it is. But I could appreciate both, bro. Like, what Drake does is different. Like, look at this plane, B. And if you know, I just study into Drake business a lot, because the man is, I don't know, it's very, it's just well done, it's very tasteful, you know what I mean? It's so tasteful, bro. Like, he has, I'm pretty sure he has a deal with, like, or he works with a cargo company in Toronto, like the biggest one in Toronto, maybe in the whole North America, to be honest. So, like, pretty sure that's how he got his jet, Air Drake, and I don't know if there's another one that he has, but yo, come on, like. I'm making a change today. The lick have been taking a pain. So man getting private jets, Drake getting cargo jets, B. And like, he will like completely renovate. I'm pretty sure that's the vibe he's been on, which is sick. So this be huge, be like. In a way, I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your back. Look at that fucking way. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you. I'm only you. Then it might be playing women that you don't know, B. It might be playing women that you just in, just running into. Like, come on, though. Like, crazy. Now we get into the car. I tell you, get dice. I can be pausing a lot, because one, I can't let the music run like that, because it can get copyrighted, bro. So just chill on me. If you want to go and listen to the music, just go and listen to the music, dog. But you can see these seats from here. I can run about. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you. I'm only you. Yeah. Look at those seats, B. Those are chrome seats. I'm pretty sure, though. Like, what? Chrome war is done, yo. Wait, let me try something. Cause this is not on this page. There's a page on IG called End Chrome Wars, right? That is pretty much put. Yeah, he did. That's pretty much put, like, everybody who's wearing chrome on their page, you know what I mean? So, like, so whoever he could find, he's literally have everybody on it, though, so, like, so, yeah, look, I don't know if y'all can see that, but that's a video right there. But, yeah, Chrome Hearts is a brand in LA, I'm pretty sure that was, it's pretty old though. It's actually like, I'm pretty sure it's from the 90s. I'm saying that a lot of like rock stars and just older celebrities from the 90s. I think you said wearing a comeback recently. Now, man going crazy on it. And Drake has been very tasteful. I saw like a beanbag he had. Only man got the interior to the bends with it, with stars in the roof. B. It's just different. It's just a taste level, bro. It's not tacky whatsoever. B. Like, one thing about Drake, he's not tacky though. I got one Virgil, got one in that dance, the only two, man. How many times have I shown and proved, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick. That ain't no regular Benz neither. Don't get tied up, like. Now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about that. summer all I did was rest, okay. No, right. I just trying to make stretch, sure okay. More Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay. We'll see what's about to happen next, okay. Cause this shit got corporate. Okay, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm pretty sure there's a product I can rock. I can sell that early. Okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Product pocket right there. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Very hard.
We'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving
this shot is crazy. I'm making a change. Yo, that's what I'm saying. Like, man's really made movies be like, shout out Theo again, dog. Like, and it shows chemistry between two of them. He's also wearing Nautica shoes right here. These are the same boots I was talking about earlier. Like, that was just his style. Like, he's very, like, heavy set. I guess he's a bigger guy, so he don't really do, like, the, like, skinny or, like, you know what I mean? Like, he's. Like work like heavy stuff, which is valid. Like I think that's hard. Like for real. So like yeah, but yeah, bro, this shot here is crazy. Then the demon in the box.
Today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame.
Live up to my name. Oh man, I feel like a pussy for forgetting his name, dog. Yo, I actually feel like a bitch for forgetting his name. Baka. Come on, no, not nice. Come on, no.
Away, what's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey.
More Prada, more vibes.
Yeah,
crazy, this is good shot. They're pretty sure that was who's on it, Francino. He came to BIM for sure. Though. I don't think Baka came, but he came to BIM for sure. I think that was Noel. I could be wrong, but another good shot. Was again, like it's no crazy production. Like he's just going in his little pockets, of the city or whatever the case may be. And he's just moving around. He's moving around like regularly. Man. That was the crazy part. Obviously not maybe the train station. Like that was obviously different. But just finding little pockets like that. Like, nobody ain't get ready. Like go and make a video like that. Probably had the whole thing shut down. Like it's probably late at night too. So you probably didn't need to shut it down. But yeah, it'd be like it's just different. And I appreciate it because I'm pretty sure he didn't have to spend money on this. But he probably still kept the money from the budget, if you get what he's saying, which is.
Man, how many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals, I'm posted inside.
And Drake is never in like cars like everybody else has. Like, he's not getting the Lambo Urus. He's not doing those things. But he ain't going. He got Rolls, but his Rolls Royce can look very different to the Rolls Royce you can see other men with. Be respectfully like. Oh man, he been in the game too long. And when you get to his stage, it's very easy to look tacky too. Like, I feel like a lot of men is kind of getting money and just get a super tacky. But I think that's the Canadian in him though. Like, honestly, like I know like a few Canadians that like they get money on thing and they don't really like look like how Americans look when they get money, which is interesting. You know what I mean? So I appreciate that. Like, the man it's just classy. It's just a. Just a classy thing, you know? Like, come on.
I promise me the owls and the twins. It's only the real. I'm moving way too humble. Weezy and handed it off. I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100. Numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the wind. A million in chocolate chips. And that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six. But there's no need to dress up the numbers. Ayy.
This shot is crazy. I know you're not really talking about the music. Because they can't really play it through and ting, I don't really want to get too, you know, I just want to at least try to get this up, because even though, like, I'm pausing it a lot, I'm pretty sure I can get copyrighted, but it is what it is.
Hey. Yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They want to know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season.
Is that moving?
I guess they must have their reasons. They want to know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay?
The reason why this is going to be a hit, right, is literally that part. Let's see what happens next. And this time, you know, we're like... we're in a pandemic and what's not, and there's so much uncertainty. I'm sure like that's how that brought down, you know, like that's what this man has made hits, because it's always on time, B. It's always like Drayton knows how to read the room. Like his team is very much on that. It's very apparent that they're on that, B. They know how to read the room. He's never out of pocket, B. He's never like, whoa, like Dre, like what are you doing? Like you going crazy. More so like a Kai, you know, who's do that relentlessly, you know what I mean? Like he can just do him, which I appreciate, honestly. Like I actually love Kanye a lot. Like I think breaking boundaries and stepping outside the line, just pushing the ideas of the norms of YBKs maybe is very, very important. But at the same time too, I could respect Dre being more so in line and just being classy with it in a sense, and just showing you don't need to, you could flex but be classy with it, you know what I mean? Like spend your money wisely, a survey, like just different, like money is a lot different is what I'm trying to say. Like money don't just look like what you think it looks like in a sense, like, or at least there's different levels to this money shit is what I would say too. Like, cause Drake don't look like nobody else. Be like, if you look at a lot of rappers that are in the game right now, especially younger ones. Well, Drake is from a different generation too, so I got respect that too. But yeah, be Drake is a little older too. So yeah, but the young cats, like, you already know what I'm talking about. Anybody that's like 25, that's younger than like 27, you know what I mean? Like 26 and under, like they look very similar. They all do very similar things. You know what I mean? But Drake in a different vibe. So it's amazing to see that, honestly, really and truly. Even Jay-Z, like Jay-Z's just on a whole different type time too. Like, so I think like with Drake and all, like, he kind of just trying to transcend into that different, like his own world type thing. Like he don't really got to be down there competing with like young cats and thing. Like, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay? Okay, we'll see what's about to happen. So, like, for the rest of the year, everybody could easily rap this. Everybody could easily rap along to this hook. Like, let's see what's gonna happen next. Let's see, bro. Like, who knows? You know what I mean? Like, I'm glad he didn't draw the project when we all thought he would, like, in January or something, because it would have been tone deaf. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I would have enjoyed a Dre album as much as they should, a new Dre album as much as they should at that time, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, it was a new year, but it wasn't really a new year. We really just in 2020 part two, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, I don't know. Till we get a little more comfortable with what the world is right now, I think he can hold off, to be honest. I wouldn't be surprised if he did. I wouldn't be surprised if we get this late in the year. I wouldn't. You know what I mean? Cause this little tree pot right here with Baby and Rick Ross could get letting man survive for a couple more months. Trust me, like what's next gonna be the radio for a couple more months. Then you got the Rick Ross feature, which is amazing. Like, and then Baby One can go in the club easy. So you got the radio, the club, and you got something for just the introspective one for the real ones that just, you know what I mean, that listening for bars every case maybe, like. Come on, like, this man knows what he's doing. He is very, yo. Yo. Hey, see what's about to happen. And like the visuals are just, it's just all location, 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 location. That was all like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Location, location, location. Shout out 40. 40 don't get enough respect. Like 40's really be probably in Toronto, ducked off somewhere, but 40 is our boy. Shout out Theo. Come on, man. Come on. Drake in his own lane, boy. Dre different. Real talk. Drake is different. You know what I mean? Definitely transcending to that more like Kanye level, Jay-Z level. You know what I mean? And I love that he's always bigger Wayne too. I wish it was more for Wayne, and not gonna lie, like more of a platform if you get what I'm saying, like more of a what's the word? Just more of an empire he could stand on. Like, yeah, he could stand on Dre. Yeah, he could stand on Nicki. But it wasn't, like, Young Money isn't what it should be, which is unfortunate. Like, he should have the biggest music label in the world right now. And that was what it was supposed to be, I'm pretty sure. And it would have been if XYZ didn't happen. I obviously don't know the rundown on that, but Young Money right now should be one of the biggest labels in the world. Be one of the biggest label music labels in the world, dog. Like, that's a fact. And the fact that it isn't inside, and then like Wayne not being where he's supposed to be, quote unquote, is what it is. Like, I know Wayne is still amazing. Like, you obviously gotta give him his greatness or every case is, but he should be, like, his business should be talked about like how you talk about a Kanye or a Jay-Z. You know what I mean? Even a all right, nah, I'm not gonna put him in it, but yeah, just on that type of level, like, Wayne should be on his way to a billion, if not a billion already, be like, off of royalties, off of A&R talent, like, come on, like, my bring a Drake, Nicki, and Tyga, dog. They're like some of the three biggest names in music at the moment, like, no doubt about it. So labels, like, so, like, an OVO should be under him, be like, I wish Nicki started a label, though. I'm not gonna lie. I wish Nicki started a label for the women, like, really should have started signing people, but it is what it is. I'm going on a whole different tangent, but yeah, that was what's next with Drake. Very tasteful, amazing video, amazing song. That one get me going up all year. That gonna be on the radio forever. That was another God's plan. That was another in my feelings. You already know what type of lane that on, bro. But yeah, that's it for me. This has been another episode of Respectfully Reacting with your boy Quams. If you enjoy that video, if you enjoy me reacting to music, drop a comment and let me know. Like up, you know what I mean? Subscribe, hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. And yeah, respectfully speaking, as always, peace.